Hi, I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana. You know, it's great to have portable devices, and when we're talking about iOS, I spend a lot of time typing with my thumbs and my fingers. Anna Leung on our vision team is going to show us about how to get some more audio feedback when you're typing on those kind of devices. Let's go see what Anna has.
Hello, this is Anna Leung from Easter Seals Crossroads. Today I want to show you a new iOS accessibility feature called Typing Feedback. This typing feedback feature allows one to type on the on-screen keyboard with audio feedback. It is particularly handy for people who have low vision or dyslexia or learning disability. One does not need to turn on the built-in screen reader voiceover in order to get audio feedback from this on-screen keyboard. First, you will need to check if your iPad or iPhone is upgraded to its operating system level 10. How can you check it? Just open the Settings app, tap on General on the left, tap on About on the right, which is on the top row, and then scroll down the right until you find Version. If the number next to Version is at least 10, then your iOS device is all set. Then, to find the Typing Feedback Accessibility feature, you want to leave the Settings app open. Tap on General on the left, and then Accessibility on the right, and then Speech on the right, and then Typing Feedback on the right. Here, you can find different ways you want the audio feedback from the keyboard to work. You can make it read character by character, or whether it gives you character hints like A for alpha, or if you want it just to read the word after you type in a word. You can also make it read those word predictions on top of the screen, on-screen keyboard. When you turn on the setting, you hold on one of those word predictions button. It will read that word and insert it into the page for you. Let me repeat what I have on here. I have character feedback and hold to speak predictions at the bottom turned on. Now let me demonstrate with the Notes app. I'm going to type on the on-screen keyboard, so listen to this.
Capital T, H, I, S, I, S, A.
Now, I'm going to choose the second word prediction on top of the on-screen keyboard by holding on to that button. And then it reads that word, and I let go of my finger. It inserts that word into my note. And then I'll do the same thing for the next word. I hold on to the second word prediction on top of the on-screen keyboard.
Idea.
And then reads that word, and then let go of my finger. Then it inserts that word. I'm going to finish it with a punctuation mark.
Period.
This is how typing feedback works. Thank you for watching.
So there's a great way to get just a little more feedback when you're typing on an iOS device. That's your tech tip for this week. I'm Wade Wingler with the Indata Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.